Hello kids, today we will draw a beautiful floral dress. Here we go. Now use black marker to make it more visible. Use yellow color to make the dress more elegant. Use blue color for the top. Black for hairs. Cream color for skin. Red for flower bouquet. Now paste flower petals to make the dress more elegant. Use tiny flowers to make the dress attractive. Paste a little flower on hat to make a hair accessory. Hooray! It's done! Subscribe for more videos!